guys, what's going on? Today we have Dumb Yahoo Answers, which many of you have been asking for, and many of you have been sending me in your own Dumb Yahoo Answers. Well, not ones you've made, but ones you've found, so thanks, I appreciate that. You guys actually sent in a lot of really good ones, and then I found a couple, and so we've got a good episode coming up. That's all I have to say, and let's go to the first question.
How do I make the human poison at home? I want the most effective one.
So this person is clearly a creep. He's not at that point where he's willing to poison someone with any just like, maybe like put some cleaning product in their soup. No, this guy wants to make sure the deed is done, and that's just creepy. I hope it's a troll. That's probably a troll. But just in case it isn't, that's fucking scary. All right, that's just scary. What are dingleberries? I think that has something to do with your butthole, but not sure. All right, so I actually have a pretty good dingleberry story before I actually talk about the question. So I was sleeping, right? And I got a new kitten, if you guys know anything about my life. And she's cute, she's adorable. But she used to have like this poop problem and she would get dingleberries, all right? And so one time she used the litter box, I guess, and then she came, you know, to sleep with me. And she sat on my pillow and then I noticed this real foul smell. And it turns out she had a wet dingleberry on her butt and rubbed it all over my pillow. And it was so gross, you guys. It was so gross. I think I really only chose this question so I could actually tell that story. So yeah, and if you don't know what a dingleberry is, it's like when you have, oh my god, it's when you have like a little piece of poop clinging to like maybe a butt hair or your butt skin. It's pretty foul. It's pretty disgusting. Make sure you wipe, guys. If we learn anything today, if you learn anything from my channel, let's remember, wipe good. All right, now this question, the answer is the funny part. I found kind of like, what? All right, so why do my farts smell like death and broccoli? The other day I farted and it smelled so bad, like death, I almost puked all over. And then someone answered, because you're probably backed up unless you wiped. What? All right, did I miss something here? Is this like a proven fact that white people have worse farts? I think this would be a really interesting study, okay? So if we take all people, even though I think I learned in college that race is like this made up thing and that we're all genetically the same. But forget about that. Like all our DNA is the same. It doesn't matter if you're black or white, we still have the same DNA. But regardless of that, whether it's a human invention or a scientific thing, I don't really care, all right? So, you know, you can argue in the comment section. I could give a shit. But this would be interesting. Like, let's find out. Do white, black, Asian, whoever, who has the worst farts? Do you think humans will ever walk on the sun? I was just thinking and thought how crazy it was that a person walked on the moon and Mars. I was just wondering if he thinks people will ever walk on the sun too. I know it's really hot, but I'm thinking if you go in the winter when the sun is like 30 degrees, I bet they could do it. What? Did you just say? What did you just say? When the sun is 30 degrees? 30 degrees. Really? Okay. No. No, honey. No. Mm-mm.
Is Slenderman real? Will he get me? I just heard about Slenderman and I'm terrified. Is he going to get me? Why does he get people? Some info, please. Why doesn't he have a face? What type of people does he get? Kids or elderly? Is he real?
Okay, so this child, I don't know if that was a little kid, but I could picture a little kid thinking Slenderman was real, right? You know, I could picture like this 6 to 8-year-old who watches YouTube videos, watching someone's Slenderman video and being like, oh my God, this is a real thing. You know, I really could. They might see that like Slenderman has commented like, I'm gonna get you, and they like freak out because you know how people make the Slenderman accounts and then they comment on people's Slender videos. I could definitely see this as being real. And then in that case, I would tell the kid, like, yes, Slenderman is real, and he will get you if you if you don't eat your vegetables or brush your teeth. So moms could use that in a really good way. They could freak their kids out. Yeah, probably give them horrible psychological issues, but I think that would be a good thing. Well, not the psychological issues, but it would be a pretty good device to make them do what you want.
Girlfriend ain't had periods since. Okay, I'm kind of worried here. Since my girlfriend got pregnant and all she hasn't been having her period, do you think the baby is drinking the blood? She's 6 months pregnant.
I love doing stupid voices. Like, I don't think it amuses you guys. I think it probably, like, probably annoys you more than anything, but it makes me have so much fun. All right, so this guy is clearly, yeah, he did well in sex education, or he was maybe not given any sex education. But yeah, you don't have a period when you're pregnant because, yes, the baby does drink the blood. What if babies did do that? That would be so scary, like babies were vampires and, oh, gross. But yeah, that's, no, that doesn't happen. No, there's, the period is the, like, the cycle of, you know, if you don't get pregnant, that's why you have a period. If you have a period, you don't get pregnant. Does that make sense? I don't know, whatever. That was Dumb Yahoo Answers for the week. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please feel free to leave me a rating or a comment with your favorite question. And also, really quick, you know, I just want to let you guys know that you guys are my favorite dingleberries. I would love to let you know. No, I'm just kidding. What? That would be so mean, just to call someone your favorite dingleberry. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great day, and if you want to check out last week's episode, go ahead and click the screen. Bye!